along the box. Weber's posted up, turns around his man, right foot, saved by Bender. Wide open far side, 90 seconds, right foot, saved by Bender. Give that 11 saves for that six cross, top of the table. Gomez with plenty of time to settle. Off the Gurr, Gurr with a shot, and it's another save by Bender. That's a much better secret. Gomez at the six, it's denied again. Loose ball comes back to him, dribbling, and it dribbles right into Bender. Great sequence there for Jack Gurr, finds De La Rosa, and then well, Bakken, now a header by Gurr. He's up in the call zone. Ball at Gomez's feet. He'll turn, keep possession. Try to pull the trigger, can't do it. Weber's in the neighborhood. Weber with a Matthews, however, Weber gets it back. In line near post, getting a ball on his Bender, and so it'll be a corner. Ball presses forward. Eat the ball to right foot. Gives it off to Gurr. Flag up. And he does. Bender comes out. A good look for Gurr. Itabak gives him a thumbs up. Weber comes in a little late. Third minute. Thanks to an on goal. Itabak was the last Grizzly to touch it. Itabak there goes near post to save by Bender again. Itabak near side. Standing his man up. A little shaking bait. Right foot near post. Swallowed up by Bender. Your cap to the GGC coaching staff, Steve, 75 wins, 22 losses, and just 11 ties from his time. Field is very much been slanted in this second half. Grizzlies working down the hill. It's been all uphill for the Jimmys. He's open. Bob goes to the cross with the back. He hides his face in his hair. He's even Weber says, listen, you're more than defending this trigger. Stay back, though. You don't belong up here.